So I'm in my eagle's nest hammock, right on the edge of Hilo Bay, just above the water. I didn't want to be hanging right above the water, otherwise I would have strung my hammock to that tree over there. There's Coconut Island in the distance, Coconut Island on the Big Island, not Coconut Island in Kaneohe Bay on Oahu, where the Hawaii Institute of Marine Biology is located. That's a much bigger island. There's Hilo in the distance, Mauna Loa in the distance. Not a bad spot for a hammock.